I mean, last time I played these, we won, so that's good. Tweeted last week that they won the cup. Yeah, but then they said they won the league and cup double, but is this not the cup? Playoffs? If you're talking, you're muted, Josh.
Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Moves it quickly over to Hamilton. Takes that.
Mate, the colours are disgusting as well.
DeBrincat's got the puck. And it's a quick pass to Hamilton. From one point man to another. Liverpool's got the puck against the boards. Hammers it on net, and he says no! Loose puck battle along the boards. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Here's a short pass to Black. Nottingham's on the attack. Moves it to Levy. Into the corner now. Sets up from
nice hit.
Liverpool's got the puck along the boards.
Can't what a stick that was.
Quick pass to Black. Slides the puck ahead to Connor. From the point they take it.
Nice stick.
Liverpool's moving it along the wing. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Puts it towards the net.
Unlucky.
Tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post.
Hey, can we have a bounce so somebody can call a goal here? That shot hits the post and stays out.
Connor's got it in the offensive zone. We got a penalty coming up here.
We've got a penalty shot coming. Yeah, he hit me. Ah, oh, I've not had a penalty shot in a long time. But yeah, he just hit me. I don't know what he was doing. Yeah. Nice stick.
Saving close.
Moves it around along the half wall. Holds the puck at the line. And that's picked off. Liverpool's got it now. And that one's picked up by a great defensive play. Connor's got it into offensive territory. Here's a pass down low. Quick feed down low.
We all know what goal these guys want. Left.
Feeds it over to DeBrincat. And now he angles it across to Hamilton. Picks off the pass. Right out front. Scores. We have liftoff. Nottingham's first goal of the game is a timely one here, Ray.
We talked this morning about whether these two teams would play a defensive or offensive game. The thought was that they'd score a lot. Hasn't been that case so far.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 49 seconds.
Well, they only had one shot. I had a mouthful of Galaxy, that's what, so I were on mute. Oh, they're nice. I've got. Yeah. It's in your head. It's in your head. Back off. Oh. Unlucky. My back's starting to hurt, lads. Ugh. Ugh. Have you got it? It's a good block, that. Yeah, that's not much of a shot from in that tight. He's got to get it on the net. Huge steal. I didn't mean to steal it. Oh. This game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick. I thought it was going to be. Unlock it. Centering pass, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Not able to connect. Quick feed to Hamilton. Now a quick pass to DeBrincat. Got D. And that's broken up. Moves the puck over to Black. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Liverpool's across the blue line. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Connor's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Black. And sends it just out of reach. And now it's grabbed by Levy. Takes the feed. Sends it out right in front. Scores! Well, timing is everything.
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up one that late. But that should give the other team some momentum going into the next period.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Oh, he'll feel that one. Puts it on net and makes the save. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Liverpool's got the puck against the half wall. That's it! He scores!
Like some more if you're gonna do that. It's just you.
Liverpool's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Slides the puck over. Hamilton's got it along the wing. Into the corner. Liverpool's gained possession along the boards, and it's kicked away. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Nottingham's got it along the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control.
Let him chase that. See you later.
To tag up after that missed pass. Scoops up the puck now. Nottingham's got it across the line. Moves the puck. Turns him away. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Dobrynkin's moving the puck through his own zone. Let's the wrister fly. Stopped by the goaltender.
The most fun save for the goaltender.
They've got numbers. Sends it across. Played big in the moment there.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Back to the point.
Hammer time!
Rocks him on the play. Here's a shot, puts it high.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
And he slides it quickly to Hamilton. Nottingham's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Levy. Moving into the attacking zone. Taken by Hamilton. Takes the feed from the wing. Moves it to Hamilton. Levels him with the hit. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Takes the pass. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Yeah, you know that he's not. He's never shooting it.
He scores!
Man. That's all they do. I'm dead in the crease.
Nottingham's moving it into the offensive end. Can't connect. Liverpool's got a hold of it against the wall. Fiddler's going to play it against the half wall. Nottingham's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a chance. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
Nottingham's coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What are you hearing?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
Puck scooped up by Dobrynkin. The Predators gain possession along the wall.
18 minutes, 8 seconds.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Feeds the puck to Levy. Into the attacking end. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Liverpool's gained possession along the boards. To the front! Stick save!
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
buckle up, everybody. We got a timeout at ice level here before we finish this one off in a nail biter.
You've practiced these plays. Now one will get drawn out for you, and then you have to execute it.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
The Predators have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
Stopped by the blocker. Liverpool's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Blacks won it off the faceoff. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Unable to reach. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Welcome back to the EASHL. Well, the challenge has been laid and it's been accepted. Time to find out who gets chirping rights in this one.
To drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Tries to get it over to Fiddler. And we've got a 2-on-1. He's calling a penalty shot.
Tripped up on the play while he's in the clear. The penalty shot.
Is it this way I go? I forget. Oh, if all they're gonna score is glitch goals. Sometimes you gotta do it. Easy, come on. I know they beat us, but these are like one of the worst teams I've played. Because they don't even do anything, they just. They'll never shoot unless it's like a guaranteed glitch goal. Gonna gain some energy. Take this off.
Home on that play. Puck grabbed by Fiddler. And play continues here. Picked up along the boards by Levy. Passes the puck over to Black. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
He got knocked around somewhere on this
shift. He's battling. He's penalty.
Get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
And he's
tripped up on the breakaway. The ref makes the right call in signaling for a penalty shot. And he makes some pay as he scores on the penalty shot. Lots of pressure on the shooter. He makes an excellent play and beats the goaltender.
Liverpool's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Broken up with a stick. Spectacular open ice hit. Trying to gain a step.
You two go.
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
Liverpool's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first.
It's not icing.
The Wild have the puck against the boards. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Denies him in front.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Liverpool's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Blacks want it in their own end. Nottingham's looking to break out. Feeds the puck across to Black. Nice pass.
Hammer time!
Drills them. Wrist shot from the slot. Stop by the...
At least they've got a shot, though. Wee.
Levy's our most important player, and as captain, he's got to lead this comeback if they're going to make one.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hamilton's got it in the offensive end. Takes a shot and makes a save. Can't get a hold of that pass. Keeps hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Levy. Nottingham's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance. Comes up with a stop. Slides the puck over to DeBrincat. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck across to Connor. It's a 2-on-1. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puts it on net. And there's the save.
Whoa. I've got it.
Save on a dangerous chance.
Solid check to slow him down.
Oh, that was what...
And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. They're ready to drop the puck.
We have all they have. See, look, they never never go for the shot.
Liverpool's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Levy.
See, I know that you're gonna pass. I know they're gonna do that.
Receives the pass. Fiddler's got one.
Oh.
And all alone on the breakaway. Stopped by the goaltender. Spectacular desperation play. Liverpool's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to DeBrincat. Liverpool's got the puck against the boards. And that's picked off in front. And that's just out of reach. Slides the pass over. One-on-one with the goaltender.
No.
Big time.
Goalie can outmatch the shooter's speed and shut down the chance.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's been a rout thus far. 5-0 is where we're sitting. Hamilton's won the draw. Broken up. Trying to shake the defender. He's in the clear. Buries it for the goal.
Excuse me. I'll go.
Levy's got it against the boards. Handles the pass behind the cage. And he can't get it off. And they can't.
I am so shocked that they tried to pass it across the crease there.
Through center along the wing. Moves it quickly over to DeBrincat.
James back door. I am so shocked that they tried to pass it across the crease.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in the shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck. Get the heck off the ice. Late goings of this period. A lot of offense in this one. Mostly from one side.
Nice.
Big time stop there. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. The puck.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Blacks won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Directed over to Levy. Nothing doing on that. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Blacks won the faceoff.
Important draw for him. The players are tired after the icing.
What has been a very one-sided affair tonight. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway.
Six shots in this period.
What has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods. He's got a step and big save. I know you like
goals. Yeah. You got it. What a goal. Come on, do what you gotta do, bud. So you give them last game, so it's fine. No, it was wrong-handed. It's on the key. Can only do it if it's opposite.
Oh, he stops him with a goal. Great reflexes.
Yeah, they're unreal, man. Do we do a slap shot from the point? Or a cross crease? It's 50-50. Yes, Jamie. I thought you would have been out, but never mind. An offside, not bad.
Liverpool's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Hamilton's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Stays with it. A chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Sends a pass over.
Nice stick. I'm just going to get some energy back. I'm dying. Oh, never mind. Nice. I wonder where it's going. Wait, even the goalie knows.
Looks to start the transition game behind the net. Takes the feed. All alone. Oh, what a save.
That gives a shot of adrenaline to his team. Turning aside the breakaway.
And there's a whistle. A lot of eye rolling here on the ice right now.
I'm not sure if the ref's in the right position here, James, but he can't see the puck, so he's got
to pull
the
puck.
And they lead it late in this third period.
That's a pen. Boo.
Here they come, three of them. And that one's broken up. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Nottingham's looking to break out.
Oh, yeah.
Maintains possession. And a poke check knocks the puck away. One on one with the goaltender. Here we go. That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Liverpool's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. Ray was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was...
Just recently do that again, and then we'll be good. Don't pass it to him this time, Josh, and we'll be alright. Mine's 28. Mine used to do that. Not anymore, I think. Yeah, the goals they got in that first game, half of them were just like, they deserve one of them. Even that were a cross crease. You know what? If they didn't give it the big one on Twitter on that, and they didn't pass it across the crease, I wouldn't care. Yeah, that's because. It's because they just think they're undefeatable, the best. I mean, the Photoshop, the faces onto cups. Go, Josh, go!
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one.
Liverpool's won. Excuse you, Hugh.
And now he moves it quickly to Fiddler. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1 with the backhand. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. He scores.
Nice pass. Could have been worse.
And it's a quick pass to Levy. From the left side, they gain the zone.
Nice take.
Taking possession in their own end. It's a 2-on-1. Debrinkit's got the puck. On the one-timer. Oh, what a stop. Grabbed along the boards by Debrinkit. Puck picked up by Levy. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Levy. One-timer! Scores! With a little added drink on the side.
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets. Like he slaps the bottle away. It's not the bottle's fault. Like, stop the puck, man.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop. Now a quick pass to Fiddler. They've got numbers. Drives to the paint. Puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though. You got a better chance to score.
Black's got it along the boards. That's a solid hit. The Wild have gained possession off the wall. Denies him. He got all of it. And off the save.
I'm gagging for energy.
More than half the period has expired. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets it over to Levy. Takes the feed. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Works it across to Fiddler. Knocked away. Fiddler's on the attack in the offensive zone.
Oh, it's about to come.
The one-time blast. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Fiddler's got it in the defensive end. Look out, a 2-on-1.
Yes.
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the face off and try and attack again. The Wild have that all important. bench when they've got the lead. They don't have to chase the game or shrink it and play guys too many minutes.
And he loses possession of the puck after... You've got that.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Levy swooping in on the attack. Here's a chance. Ah, missed the puck.
The Wild have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Quick pass to Black. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And we've got a 2-on-1. Here's a chance right in the slot. He scores. How's that to close things out?
You love to see it.
I mean, you're happy when you score any time, but so late in the period now, you can carry momentum over the intermission.
Liverpool's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes a shot, and he hangs on just as time runs out. That's the whole game period.
Ba-da-ba.
Very entertaining 20 minutes.
Yeah, but it's only one, so that's fine. Yeah, I've been there before.
Face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Connor's got the puck now in his own end. Quick feed to Levy. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Connor. The Predators played along the boards. Makes his presence known on the ice.
Liverpool's got... As soon as they don't have the cross crease, they don't know what to do. Oh, I tried passing him, but...
Pass to Levy. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Picking up a head of steam on the breakaway. Oh, what a stop on the breakaway.
Unlucky.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
Liverpool's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. From center, they get into the attacking area. He's got a little jump. All alone. Decides to think about it. Couldn't complete the play. Takes a shot.
Yes.
Can't be feeling too good tonight about now, Ray.
No, they're looking at the clock and hoping they go to straight time and this thing can end in a hurry.
Gains the zone from the right. Sends it down low.
7 minutes, 2 seconds.
And now he angles it across to Connor. Oh, what a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Takes the feed from the wing. Moves the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again.
I know where you're gonna pass it every single time. I'm there.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. He's got a step to Nice.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Nice stick. Sorry, goalie, get that goal. I'm on your left. Got it, nice.
Hold him against the wall. Handles the pass at center. Nottingham's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck to Black.
Tell her you're about to win the cup, shut up.
Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
I'll be with you. Oof. Oof. So Jamie's got this covered. Oh, so have you. Oh. Oh. Delicious. Let's go, let's go. Oh. Ooh. The fact that we should have won it in the first game anyway. Yeah, the first game might have been tight, but the second two, not looking too tight. I'm left. Ah, I didn't even mean the second shot.
The goalie takes the advantage by keeping really still. Don't make the first move. He did it perfectly. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
How was that not a goal?
That's poked away. Bit of a risky move by the goaltender, because if you don't get the poke check, you're out of position. Nottingham's regained possession of the puck.
We've nearly had more goals than they have shots, just saying.
Nice pass. Quick pass to Levy. And now it's over to...
Oh, if only I couldn't predict everything you're gonna do. They're so predictable, man. Thank you. Holy moly. That sauce pass. Delicious. Oh no. Duh. Don't worry about it, it's only the Preds. Who's gonna tell them that they need to pass it onto the stick? Oh, unlucky. Reverse sweep, am I right? It's alright, they've won face-offs at least. At least they've won some it. Ooh. Yeah, but
keep your head up, kid. The boom with that hit. Quick pass over to Connor. He's gonna need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice.
Oh, it's me. I thought it was Jamie. I was just oop. There you go, Jamie lad. Oh, you love to see it.
It's a 3-on-1. Predators get a hold of it in their own end. And sends it just out of reach. An all-out sprint and icing is waved off. The officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing.
No.
Back to Ricky for you.
Oh.
Shot in front. Stones up with the blocker. Yeah, he got out tight to him, James.
Wee. Way. Oh, they're watching the replay. Ah. You love to see it. They wanted to remember what it feels like to score. I'm glad they watched it.
The setters will glide into the dot. Liverpool's won it. Puck grabbed by DeBrincat. Tosses it to Connor.
Whee! Wow, that was easy.
They looked around and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.
Sucks to be the prince. Oh, classic.